No. Not even the keepers could keep us safe on open water here. That was too easy. I don't trust it.
It is strangely calm. I feel... no auras. Nothing.
As you said, they could be watching from afar. The closer we get to that blasted tear, the colder it becomes.
The tear is changing things. It brings chaos.
Then the snow is the least of our worries.
Here they are. Will you please finish what you started, if you can?
Don't you doubt us. They were just lucky. So you better be.
Be what? You do as I say. You know why we're here.
Ha! Your obsession with the other one, yes. How will you make them?
Shut up, fools.
You dare insult us!
Sister, it must be them. And I still can't sense their aura.
Hey, you two! Did we interrupt something?
Just kill him.
We'll play with our new toys. See how strong they are.
You'll find out.
Then maybe you can join us. You want to, we know it.
Never! They're useless. Destroy them quickly, then fight me.
Quickly? No. We need to see what this new body can do. Every kind of pain you can inflict. Don't die too soon, but do scream.
I feel their auras now. They're too strong.
We need to get away from here.
Now is that we left them behind.
They're still near them. Stalking behind
us. Let's look for a way to leave them behind for good.
You can't hide forever.
Wait. They're all right.
They must be preparing for an ambush. Understand.
That's what they want. What if we lose control? What if we transcend?
If that's what it takes, so be it. We'll take them down with us, I swear to the Keepers.
I'm with you, sister. Judge, have mercy.
No mercy for the Yellow, only Hind. Don't just stand there. Show us what you've got! We offer you one thing, an exciting death! Exciting for us!
Their aura! They are pushing it too far! We might have a chance. Keep at it.
I think I see what you mean.
Will be enough.
You will pay for this!